So the myWorkplace app is both a booking and an occupancy solution for enterprise customers to be able to manage their spaces efficiently.
Our admin web app allows you to manage your portfolio of buildings. First, the Spaces tab will show you a list of all of your buildings. You can then click on the building to see a breakdown of what's happening at the floor level. Here you can see the floor, desk, and meeting room occupancy. You can then also toggle to switch the view to showing what's vacant. Once you click onto a floor, then you can see further detail on a digital floor map. The map will show you visually what is occupied and what is vacant. Next, click on the Reports tab. Our reporting and data insights allows you to see meaningful data about how your spaces are being used. You can see a daily dashboard, which shows you today as it stands with booking and occupancy data. Then you can see the week ahead booking forecast. And then you can see the analytics and historical view. This will show you historical data about how your spaces are being utilized over time, the peaks and troughs, and trends. Next, click on the Building Management tab, where you can manage your property portfolio. You'll see a snapshot view of how many resources you've got available for your employees to book, versus how much further capacity you have available to open up for booking. You can then enable and disable these resources for booking with a simple toggle button.